now that we're through the draft, which prospect you think is in the position scheme-wise to be highly successful, Herbert-like?
You're talking about the quarterback,
yes,
right?
Sir. Which quarterback wound up in the spot where you're like, ooh, okay, I think we've got a possibility to get a highly successful surprise season out of this person, even if it doesn't amount to wins, but just...
Well, I'll tell you the guy, and I'm... You know, it's the end of May, Rich, so we don't know the answer to any of this.
Correct.
We just started, you know, with OTAs and all that stuff now, so we have no idea. You know, teams say a lot of things now just because they have to.
Yes.
I really think Trey Lance is in a really good position, and I don't know if he'll be the starter. We really don't know. Obviously, they still have Jimmy Garoppolo, and the assumption is that Jimmy Garoppolo is the starter. But I think if Trey Lance has a really, really good offseason and training camp, it would not surprise me to see Trey Lance end up being the starter sooner than later. And I think he's in a really good position with that team. They've got a plethora of running backs, really good backs. They've got an improved offensive line. They've got weapons on the outside. They've got Kittle. I mean, I think this team offensively is a fascinating team. And they've got Kyle Shanahan, who is such a good designer of offense with a great understanding of how to deploy his personnel. I actually think Trey Lance is in a really fascinating situation.
You imagine they get Julio Jones too, Greg? You imagine if that happens?
Yeah, and of course, Julio, I guess, played for Kyle for a year, maybe two, but I know it was for at least a year, obviously. So,
yeah,
I mean, that. Who knows how that's going to play out. The Falcons are in salary cap hell.
Yes, they are. And there's one way out of it, and the one certainly that involves a player who potentially unwittingly, it seems, saying
well,
I'm out of there.
Does not want to be there from what we've heard.
Well, I guess it's what we did. Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.